Chris Alma. He's a sophomore, currently has a 15-6 record, was Mid-South Regional Champ in the 3A-4A division. He has a 4.1 GPA, hopes to become an engineer. Wrestling against him, from Broadneck High School, Will Donahoe from Broadneck, a freshman with a 1-4 record, 3.6 GPA.
I know he has some
moves. Good luck to both of you.
Yeah,
in the 113-pound division, with a 15-1 record, a junior from Sherwood High School, Brandon Holda, he was a state qualifier, 3A, 4A North Regional Champ, 5th in Montgomery County last year. I'm Roll Street. Wrestling against them will be Wilfred Rivera of Great Mills, a 10th grader with an 18-0 record. His career record is 44-7. An 8-0 at Chapacon this year. An honor roll student with a 3.7 GPA. 120. A junior with a 15-1 record. Representing Sherwood High School. Brady Holder. He was a junior runner-up last year in Montgomery County. He will wrestle against Evan Eldridge from St. Mary's Rankin, a 9th grader with a 23-3 record. He was a Mount Madness Mac finalist this year. He maintains a 4.0 GPA. In the 126-pound weight class, we have Blake Jury from St. Mary's Rankin. He's an 11th grader. Currently has a 25-4 record, 108-23 career record. He was a state champion, WAAA 5th placer for the States and a Mount Madness finalist. He will wrestle Armand Netty from Sherwood, a junior with an 11-5 record, with the JV County champion last year in Montgomery County. The 132-pound division, Nick Sharp from Broadmoor, a 12th grader with a 17-0 record. His career record is 103-36. He was a 2018 regional champion and a 5th place at the 3A-4A States. He will wrestle Alex Figueres of St. Mary's Rankin, a senior with a 12-0 record, a career record of 142-21. LAB champion, a state placer. He has maintained a 3.9 GPA. In the 138-pound division, Michael Garlington from Garlington High School, a senior with a 14-3 record, a 77-26 career record, and a state qualifier last year. He will wrestle Matt Davis from Calvert, an 11th grader with a 15-3 record and a 67-16 career record. He's a 218 Patriot Classic second place finisher, was third in SPAC, 4th in Regents last year. Wrestling in the 145-pound division, Chris Sanchez, a senior from Sherwood, with a 15-0 record, a 3A-4A state runner-up, 3A-4A region champion, and Montgomery County champion. He will wrestle Khalid Dolan from Northern High School, a junior with a 17-0 record, 2017-18 SMAC finalist, 2018 regional finalist, a state qualifier.
Then you got to see if you want to.
In the 152-pound weight class, Brandon Jordan from Rockley High School, an 11th grader with a 14-4 record, 36-10 overall. He has a 4.3 GPA. He will be wrestling Kyle Keller from Broadneck High School, a senior with a 15-2 record. Front. 160, Greg Griffith of Chapacon, a 10th grader with a 15-1 record. 51-7 overall, 3rd in the region, 3rd in SMAC. Chapacon, dual champion. He has a 3.3 GPA. Wrestling, also 160, Gunner, Rod Fuhrer from St. Mary's Lakin, a senior with a 17-5 record, second team all conference, Old County Wrestling, Evercross.
Make sure you videotape the matches.
170, Trent Green, St. Mary's Lakin, 12th grader, 26-7 record, 187 as a career. WCAC All-Conference, second team, 217. A national merit commended star. He will wrestle Cameron Stewart from Mackey High School, an 11th grader with a 20-3 record, career 43-10. He is a returning staff and regional place finisher. Wrestling in the 182-pound weight class, Adam Pfeiffer of Sherwood, a junior, with a 14-2 record, two-time state qualifier, third in the 3A-4A North Region Tournament, fourth in Montgomery County Tournament, second in this tournament before. He will be wrestling Jesse Uba from Flowers High School, a senior with a 14-1 record, 41-1. He is an Air Force AAROBC group commander. He is an honor roll student.
I will.
195. Vinnie. Bashir Comfort, I apologize for that, a senior for Broadneck High School. 15-1, 90-19 overall, first in the county last year, second in regionals and state qualifier. He will be wrestling Jadeen Owen from Laurel High School, a 12th grader with a 10-1 record, a 2018 Winter Blitz champion, and a 2014 PG County champion.
It must
2018
be
PG County champion. I'm sorry. Better than this. 220. Walid El Sayed from Dubai. An 11th grader with a 9-0 record. 15-10. He will be wrestling Thomas Hitchcock, a senior from Scottsdale, with a 5-0 record. 43-9 overall. A 2018 star.
Yep.
At 285, Christian Bryant from Eleanor Roosevelt. A 12th grader with a 15-0 record. He got his 100th victory earlier today. He's 109, Super 32 All-American, NHSCA All-American, two-time county champion, two-time regional champion, two-time state placer. He will be wrestling Elijah Montem of DeVal, 11th grader, 2-0 this year, 18-5 overall, and 10 runner up and a regional runner up at state qualifying. Those are your finalists for tonight. Look forward to some great matches.